Clearing your iOS cache. First, make sure that you have closed your Safari app and then open your Settings app. Scroll down and select Safari. Scroll down and select Clear History and Website Data. Confirm this choice by selecting the Clear History and Data option in red at the bottom of the screen. For more quick start guides, go to pleximedia.com.